To the bereaved families of ABS martyrs, I would like to send a message honoring them on this sacred day. Your pain and sufferings are valid. Your feelings are valid. The void left with the loss of a child or children is also valid and unmatched. However, what is also valid is that we stand with you and we are inspired by your strength and courage to push on despite your sufferings. I would like to remind you that the children of this nation did not lose their lives on this day in 2014. In fact, they gained the highest ranks of Shahada.
Assalamualaikum. 16 December is very much important day in the history of Pashtuns and Pakistan. Two things have happened on 16 December. One, debacle of Dhaka, and the second one, debacle of education. Debacle of education is too much a dangerous thing for the society. It has changed the politics, the society, the psychology and everything of our society, and it will imprint its impacts for longer.
The entry of the black month, December, with the worst date 16th in the calendar. Everyone knows and everyone.
16 December is observed as Black Day in Pakistan. The innocent souls have authored history with their blood and will be remembered forever.
The attack was very disturbing. It's like losing faith and humanity. The nation still feeling the pain of that attack, and I didn't consider anybody human who did such acts to innocent souls like children.
Because killing innocent children is contrary to any religion or culture and can never be justified.